So, did you grow up around here?
You could say that.
Did you know the original owner, Ezra Wickford, when he lived here?
You could say that.
Did you know him well?
They call it the past for a reason, okay? Because it's over.
You've been holding out on me, Mr. Egan. I read in an old issue of the Daily Telegraph that you grew up here, right in this castle.
All right. I did live here for a few years, once upon a time. I was an orphan until Ezra Wickford came along and adopted me. But I left the castle when I was 16, and I never saw him again. That's the story, all right?
But why did you leave?
Some things can't be explained, kid. It was a long time ago, and nothing can change it now.
So, do you know if Ezra Wickford had a place where he liked to go and think? Some place he thought of as a refuge?
There was a private area of the garden. Yeah. The entrance was hidden, so no one could bother him there.
Do you think I could go check it out?
Forget about it. There's nothing out there but dead weeds and crumbling statues.
I don't want to press my luck with you, but I sure would like to see Ezra's private garden. Could you tell me how to find it?
It's nothing but wasteland out there. If you're bent on tromping around in the cold, go left when you get outside, away from the shed. Look for a wrought iron gate. You'll figure out the rest.
Okay. See ya, Mr. Egan.
Goodbye.